So you know, that's how we know that who created the world created it by his word. Then you go to John chapter number 1, and it tells you that that it was the word of God, and he doesn't think that that means word. He thinks that that's referring to the second person of the Trinity. And just think about this, how stupid that is. So you have the word of God creating the world through the word of God, through his word. It's retarded.
Yeah.
It just means word in John chapter 1. You don't need to do that. But so you have the first person of the Trinity, the Father. You have the second person of the Trinity, the Son. They have no overlap, period, at all. So you know what you have going on in Genesis chapter number 1? You can go sit down, because you're not doing anything. You have the Son of God, the only one participating. By his word, he's creating everything in the world. You don't have to fight, you have to fight.